What if there were companies?
Big ones.
Brainwashing people.
Like robots.
To sell more products.
Why?
First, they alter your brain chemistry.
No free thought.
Then, behavioral conditioning.
Like a dog.
Pavlov.
And psychological dependence.
Totally owned. Controlled.
They kill 5 million people a year this way.
No!
That'd be illegal, right? Wrong. That's what Big Tobacco's doing right now.
Why?
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 Why?